Hey everyone, it's Oxygen here, and today's Halloween. Awesome! Kind of crazy this morning. A few things have happened. My laptop decided not to let me in, RuneScape decided not to let me in, and my phone decided to be stubborn as well. It wouldn't let me turn on or charge it or anything like that. So it's kind of weird when I woke up this morning and I'm like, oh no, it's Halloween. So today, the Halloween event, I'm kind of disappointed. I really like the other Halloween events that have been going on. Not these, like, hunts every 2 hours. Just the one event where you go and you get everything and you have some cool items and you can show them off. These other items seem kind of... I know they give a prayer bonus, but... I mean, not everybody wants a prayer bonus. A lot of us have high prayer already. But if you don't, it's great. So, update about yesterday. I was at the Lava Flow Mines, and I did end up getting my gold mining suit. I got the full set, and I also have the dragon pick. If you see when I stop fletching in a minute, it's gilded or trimmed or whatever you want to call it, so it's pretty cool. I was there all of yesterday, or the day before, and a little bit yesterday morning. So right now I'm just fletching. I'm going to try and get 99. I do have 99 banked, which is about 50 mil worth of U-Logs, so I'm trying to get that so I can get it back in my cash stack as well. And also I'm going to be trying to get 99 woodcutting at the same time, which is kind of cool, because I'm going to have it at the same time at the same party. So, you know, I'll cut a yew tree, get the 99, and then, fletch a yew log, and also get another 99. So you guys can come to that. I'll keep you posted on how I'm doing and kind of get closer to when the date is going to be. So if you want to check out Ange James the Rev FC, then... if you can keep updated there. Also, when I'm not doing that, I'm going to be trying to get the master ropes, the runecrafting ropes from the Great Orb Project. They're pretty cool, and I want to try and get them. So, as I was saying, since this Halloween event kind of sucked, I kind of wanted to do something special for you guys. And that is that I'm going to dress up as Luigi more than I am now. And the only way I can prove right now is with a cool mustache. So, I'm going to show you that in a second. I have a giveaway coming up, and that's something I want to talk to you guys about. It's going to be 1K views or 100 subscribers, whatever comes first. First will be 2 to 5 mil, next will be 5 to 10 mil, so whatever comes second. And I'm going to try and do those before Christmas, hopefully I can get there. So, you know, tell everybody to subscribe and watch my videos. You do have to be subscribed to win, and I want to know what your RuneScape name is, and I want to know what you guys want to see, because I want to be able to make videos and not bore you guys. And that is all for today, so enjoy my little, mustache drawing, and, have a good Halloween! sorry about the audio, but give me some big thumbs up for drawing a mustache on my face in front of the world. See you next week!